happens when the lights go out. With IOTA, you'll see. Hi, I'm Steve Jensen, National Sales Manager with IOTA Engineering. With me today is Greg Decker, our Business Development Manager for the Western Region of the United States. Today, we're going to discuss the IOTA IIS inverter product line as a solution to provide emergency illumination to address path of egress requirements dictated by the National Electric Code for commercial and industrial spaces.
So Steve, what exactly does the National Electric Code require for emergency lighting, and what do you mean by path of egress?
The National Electric Code requires us to provide 1 foot candle of illumination through the path of egress. The path of egress is the path that any occupant would take to exit the building.
And how long do you have to provide that emergency power?
We're required to provide the emergency lighting for a 90-minute runtime.
And once the occupant gets outside of the building, are there any requirements?
Absolutely. You're still required to provide emergency illumination outside the building to a safe haven.
Okay, and are there any requirements in the code for testing and making sure that it's properly maintained?
Absolutely. Every 30 days, you're to provide a 30-second test. In addition to that, a full 90-minute discharge once per year. Greg, can you tell us about some of the different products that are available to achieve the emergency function?
Sure. There's a few different options available.
One is to use dedicated emergency generators that start up upon power outages, but that's very expensive and usually only makes sense for specific kinds of buildings, which is a small percentage. A second way is to use bug eyes, but they require additional fixtures and wall space and are not really attractive. A third way is to use battery packs that are integrally mounted in the light fixtures along the path of egress. The fourth way is to use an inverter system, which is essentially a large battery backup system that can provide emergency power to multiple fixtures from a single panel. Here's an example of our IIS series inverter line.
There are many applications where the IOTA IIS inverter product line provide a better solution to address your emergency lighting requirements. One of those is the new LED lighting technology. With the IOTA IIS inverter, we provide line voltage to the LED driver, which eliminates any compatibility issues between the emergency lighting system and the LED driver. Another great application for the IOTA inverter is to address your outdoor emergency lighting requirements. The inverter can be mounted indoors in a climate-controlled environment and operate exterior fixtures such as step lights, bollards, or handrails up to 1,000 feet away. Also, retrofit and remodel applications can utilize the inverter's ability to operate multiple fixtures and lamp types on a single circuit. This means the inverter is your single solution for fluorescent, LED, and incandescent lamp loads.
The remote mounting capability of the IOTA inverter allows you to utilize decorative light fixtures, such as wall sconces and pendants, in your emergency lighting design. Previously, this was very difficult due to the space restrictions for mounting battery packs. Finally, inverters provide line voltage power to the load, which means full light output on the designated fixtures for the full 90 minutes.
Now that you've seen the advantages of using the IOTA IIS inverter, let's take a look at some of the models that are available. First, we have the IIS 125. The IIS 125 is capable of operating fluorescent, incandescent, or LED lamp loads up to 125 watt maximum. Additionally, the product is available in two different mounting styles, the CG, or ceiling grid, and also the SM, which is for surface mounting.
For larger lighting loads, use our IIS 375i, which provides 375 watts of power for LED, fluorescent, and incandescent lighting loads. It's available in a surface mount cabinet.
Lastly, we have the IIS 350U. The 350U is an uninterruptible inverter that's rated for HID lighting loads up to 350 watts. As you can see, IOTA's IIS inverter product line is a great solution for your emergency lighting applications. If you require more information, call us at 1-800-866-4682 or you can visit us on our website at www.iotaengineering.com.
Thanks for watching.